The Lord Almighty grant us a peaceful night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
the Maker of heaven and earth.
Let us confess our sins to God. Almighty God,
our Heavenly Father,
we have sinned against you
through our own fault
in thought and word and deed
and in what we have left undone.
For the sake of your Son,
our Lord Jesus Christ,
forgive us all our offenses
and grant that we may serve you
in newness of life to the glory of your name. Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
May the God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus Christ, the great shepherd of the sheep, by the blood of the eternal covenant, equip you with everything good that you may do his will, working in you that which is pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever.
Thanks be to
Christ.
Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth.
Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us under the shadow.
Protect us through the hours of this night, so that we who are wearied by the changes and chances of this life may rest in your eternal changelessness. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Look down, O Lord, from your heavenly throne, and illumine this night with your celestial brightness, that by night as by day your people may glorify your holy name. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. That's all. and asleep we may rest in peace.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and Merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us and keep us.
My Lord.